Rainbow Warriors handing the ball over to sophomore Harrison Bodendorf for the Friday night start, and he was able to set the tone against the Crusaders, posting four strikeouts, allowing just three hits with no runs in four innings, and that would be more than enough for the Kelly Green machine in the batter's box, which included the likes of Jordan Donahue, the Damien graduate, with his first career home run. He'd go 3-for-4 on the evening, a triple shy of the cycle in a 12-1 victory. Austin Machado and Matt Miura, each with two hits and two RBI. Rainbows are now 5-4 on the season. The four-game series continues on Saturday night.